I represent an outsourcing company based in Sydney, Australia. So we are just wondering if currently you have some sort of well some unwanted work pertaining to art and some tasks that you would like to throw away, and we can handle them. As a matter of fact. Oh, sorry then. Well, do you mind if we ask how do you usually create your artwork? Sorry? Sorry? Yes, have you heard of we beg your pardon for wasting your time. Well, still in case you change your mind, please don't hesitate to let us know, and we stand ready to assist you then. You have a lovely day. Cheers. Thank you very much for taking the time just to speak with us. Yeah, I've tried my best. So they specialize in graphic designing, website designing, content writing, sketch, portrait, paintings, digital art. Let us bring your imagination to the digital world with beautiful digital art. Let us help you make a lasting impression. Shit, sweat so much. It's already past summer. It's no longer summer. I still, I still keep my fans on. Shit, I even searched out some contacts from the British government. TV customs agent. Maybe let's not tamper with that. Technical sales engineer. What? Can I open the web page? Lars Lind Hansen. Hansen, not Hansen, Hansen. Sales engineer. So unfortunately, his number doesn't. Oh, yeah, no. It's not. Doesn't seem registered with WhatsApp. And got this guy's number again. In industry, drawing easy. Okay. Engineering drawing, probably. Probably he specializes in engineering drawing. Still can open that. Not sure about this one. Let's call that number. Maybe let's. SFAC recruitment. SFAC. No, it's registered with the WhatsApp again. See by what to do when you run when you actually run out of numbers to cold call. That's quite unfortunate. Atlas Cosmos. What's this? Here we go. Calling whatever I can find, whatever lead I can find, I launch cold call. Yeah. Hopefully it. Hello there. Hello, it's Francis, from Sydney, Australia. Well, we are just wondering if we are speaking to hello. Oops. Hello there. Hello there. So we are speaking to Harry. Yes.
Yes.
Great, great. In fact, we just came across your number from search engine. So we are just wondering if currently you are experiencing some issues with over a flooding of work at the moment.
I'm not interested. Thank you.
Oh well. In fact, if you are not interested, then why take the call? I don't get it. If you are not interested, just don't take the call. Hello there. Hello there. It's Francis from Sydney, Australia. We're just wondering if we are speaking to Sarah, please. Hello? Hello? Gee-bye.
Hello?
Hello again. We are just wondering if we are speaking to Sarah, or is she currently not available to take the call?
May we ask what this is in reference to?
Well, in fact, we just came across this number from search engine, and we would like to. Space in London, yeah. Never mind, another one. Design Studio. Fucking hell, mate. Should I just call, you know, call to existing leads instead of searching for new leads over and over and over? It's just feeling like such a rat race. Digital Core Tech Limited. Squarespace, we also got this. Let's cold call this number as well. Whoops, I saw something there, but it disappeared again. Squarespace. Kose Lodo Kagaku Genkyu Seika Data Base. Kose Lodo Kagaku Genkyu Seika Data Base. Okay, it's a Japanese one, sorry. I saw one. I swear I saw a number associated with Squarespace. What is it again? Oh yeah. Lorenzo Landicho Graphic Design Portfolio. Bring this one first. I was thinking about, you know, making cold calls to Japan tonight, but you know, it's quite late already. It's quite late in Japan already, you know, at local time. So maybe next time, yeah, I'll find some better opportunities to do that. Yeah, but for now, let's focus on. Let's focus on getting fluent at code calling in English. You know, let's learn to walk before we can run. Step by step, yeah. Take it slow but steady, yeah. Don't bother to save this guy's email here, since I'm not, you know, I don't suppose, I don't find it likely that I would need it later, even in the future, so let's just scroll the number instead. So currently it's 2:57 p.m. at London time, or Greenwich time. Didn't answer. Housing for Q2 year 2022 progress report. It's a PDF file. Yeah. Bulgarian films. What the shit is this? Another PDF file. That can be opened inside my browser. So is this a thesis or no? Bulgarian National Film Center? It looks like a booklet of some sort, brochure booklet. Sophia. Okay, it looks like a booklet. Marketing booklet, but why they have a British phone number? Contact details, director. Yeah, why don't we call this number anyway? But you know. It's not like British folk or whatnot, but Vasella Kazakova. Bulgarian National Film Center. It's in Sofia. I will still write down. I'll still detailed, you know, I'll still save the address detail nevertheless. Rakowiski, Sophia, 1000. I'll save the email. Choosing this server. Oops. Jibai la. Okay. Supported by WhatsApp. Who else can we ring? Lead studio technician, okay. Omar. Hello there, it's Francis from Sydney, Australia. We're just wondering if we are speaking to Omar, the lead studio technician, please. Hello? Is he available? Hello? Yes, well, in fact, we came across the number from search engine, and you know, we just like to ask if there are some sort of work or task, you know, some unwanted task that you guys would like to throw away. Oh, sorry. We beg your pardon, but we can't. What a rude attitude. Three-step bad habit removal with tracking. How we destroy bad habits. What the shit is this? Honestimprovement.co.uk. Let's ring. Chase needs instead of chasing money. Yeah. I'm trying to chase needs. Let's see if that will suffice to make me a living. Let me see. Illuminati Club is a UK what? Illuminati. Oops, can't open the webpage. This site can't be reached. Blah blah blah, server IP address could not be found. Try checking the connection, checking the proxy. Firewall, blah blah blah. DNS configuration. Gibby, take a break. See you later, folks. If God's still willing, until next time. Au revoir. Cheers. Take care. Stay safe. God bless. Amen. And thank you very much for watching, being with me to the end of this streaming session. Au revoir. Until next time. If God's still willing. Cheers. Bye. Amen. Take care. Stay safe.